I'm Cassie Thasher. I'm going to do a video on how to give an intramuscular injection. Have my alcohol. I'm going to clean the muscle, the area that I'm injecting. Everything looks good on this needle. Bevel's going to be up. 2, 3. Aspirate, make sure you're not in a blood vessel. And then depress your plunger. Pull back and massage. And we didn't make a mess, so we don't have anything to clean up.